the bubble just goes right in between those two. We chalk a line. This is where you get to be really artsy. You get to kind of scatter these things and create your pattern, your color. I got it wrong. That's funny. See, I did it again. I cut the wrong way. No, what I did is I'm supposed to cut it right here. I cut it wrong. Well, don't do that. And in this case, you're gonna need 75% waste. So, there we go. Oh my gosh.